welcome to another episode of Marc Brings the Jesus to Maui. Here we're bringing the Jesus to Miko. I thought it was a Japanese place, but turns out it's Korean. Still okay. This is what I was talking about, of how you look like the locals with the shirt though. You actually don't. You get the Shirley Temple. They got Chinese food and Korean food. Kind of like I was saying to somebody, a lot of this Korean food stuff around here. What are the passengers? It's nice that they give you these as like a little appetizers instead of bread. It seems more healthy. Especially with the time on the toilet. I just ordered beef and broccoli. But I'm sure they get other plates they're known for everything I can get. Probably gonna be good. The barbecue chicken. See the stuff over there.
Thank you.
What's in this? Is it just right in
grenadine?
Yes.
Thank you. The Shirley Temple. Chinese barbecue, like I was saying, or the Filipino barbecue. The Korean barbecue has more of the sauces, but like you kind of see the picture there. I didn't order it now, but now the problem. But the Filipino barbecue is just marinated, not really much sauce, and then they cook it on the grill.
This ain't no barbecue. What about the salsa?
How many millions of times have we came up to the end? I wouldn't mind it. I think I would say about working at Taste of Chicago.
This ain't no barbecue.
Yeah, that's the only thing I'll say about the night before that. The state is somewhat in the car. Yeah, I don't really consider this America. Because I can get this stuff at the grocery store. Not this stuff specifically. But I can get all this Asian food at the grocery store. I don't have to go to any specific grocery store to do it too. You can go to Walmart. It's a safe way to get it.
They're much better advertising.
whatever free stuff that the free bread the restaurants give you. Oh, I can show you around there. They're pretty nice in there.
They have massive TVs. You can watch surfing. There's Hawaii Ghost Fishing. I'm sure it's good, but I personally cannot taste, you know, the sushi bars that went to Chicago, and they're still buying it from, like, the nicer grocery store, but I'm sure it's good here. We'll try it sometime. But those idiots on the internet act like I'm crazy when I keep buying the stuff at the grocery store, but if you go to the stuff like the nicer grocery, it's pretty good, and then they make it right in front of you. I'm sure there's a higher quality or something.
Oh, the daikon.
Yeah,
I'll bring that for you. So I got the 57 no french fries, just rice.
Oh, here's a good one.
29 the hot apple.
It's called the heart attack. Definitely come. Let's try that. Sure, the temple is pretty good. Oh, great. Thank you. Oh, that looks great.
And the rice.
You're welcome. Oh, could I have a fork and spoon whenever you're ready?
A fork and spoon? Yes.
Sun Young Moon and his cult, I mean church, essentially made sushi popular so they could sell fish. We have to do something like that.
But it's a
I'm not sure. I'm not
Actually, could I have more rice on Albany?
Yeah.
Oh, I was also going to ask. What is this stuff?
Fish cake.
Oh, it's a fish cake.
Yes.
It's kimchi, right?
Yes.
What is this?
Daikon.
What is that?
It's almost like a yellow bean
pie. Oh, okay. And then this, oh, there's a bean sprout.
Yeah.
Does broccoli and onion.
Yes.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
can just order more.
Thank you. Yeah.